Hey, welcome to Movie Battles 2. I'm Supreme Chancellor Desra Windu. I'm here to show you a little more about Movie Battles 2. Before we start, I'll show you a little movie clip from the official trailer of Movie Battles 2.
Key religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster at your side.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to configure your game, because I know a lot of new people that come in, they don't know how to do it. As you see, I click join by pressing escape. Here you can pick your class, like clone trooper, soldier, commander, Jedi, etc. There are many other classes in here. Also, before you join the game, you want to configure your controls. Go to controls and movie battles, and then you have class special 1 and 2, weapon mode, class configuration, drop siege item. And as you see, I have not assigned a button to drop siege item because I haven't seen any siege items in Duel of Fates. Go to weapons and reset your reload key, mine is G. Okay, if you're new from Jedi Academy, a few things you should know. For example, if you're playing as a Sith, as you'll see here, you need Force power in order to deflect bullets from you. Otherwise, you will die very quickly. There are many different mechanics in Movie Battles 2 that are different from Jedi Academy. Like, for example, you cannot spam your lightsaber, otherwise you will die. Also, the Movie Battles 2 community can be kind of disrespectful and somewhat violent to other people, especially new players. So try not to be offended by that, otherwise just use the slash ignore command inside the console so you won't have to see it. I'm just going to end this video by saying you're welcome to join the Galactic Republic. That's our new clan for Movie Battles 2. Just come to our website, apply. I'll have the other information at the end of this movie. Welcome to the game.
We won!